Hey there! So a couple days ago, one or two days, I think it might have been Friday, there was a new game release called Monster Hunter Stories 2 Wings of Ruin. And alongside that game came three brand new, wait for it, focus please, maybe, amiibo! We have the Razewing Rathalos, we have Ina, and Tsukino, I think his name is. And the Rathalos came in the Collector's Edition. I bought this, or pre-ordered this, way back when it first became available, purely so, of course, so that I could get the Rathalos, because I'm a child. This may mean nothing to you guys, but I moved a few things around here on the amiibo shelf. For one, I moved the Metroid series up to here. Of course, we're going to have the two new Metroid ones going in there with them. I've made a gap right here for the Zelda and Loftwing amiibo that's arriving soon. I also reorganized the Zelda ones to be in order of game. So I got 8-bit Link, Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask, Wind Waker, Twilight Princess, Skyward Sword. That's where the new Skyward Sword one will go. And then Breath of the Wild, of course. And then the Link's Awakening guy is up there. I added the Monster Hunter ones down here. And then I have two open spots, one there and one there. I also moved the Kirby ones down to there. They were originally in there. So this is, of course, for Fighter Pass 2 from Smash Brothers. We've had Min Min revealed already, so she's going to go in there along with everybody else. And I also have room if I need to, because I don't know if they're going to do both Pyra and Mithra as amiibo. But if they do, I'll need to move everything over by a bit. So there's purposefully only five in here, so there's a gap. Or there will be space to fit Min Min next to Byleth. And then this spot is because I found a website called, what is it called? Hold on. Toy Hunters. And they do custom amiibo. We got Guigi and Shadow Mario right here. They also do King Boo, Polterpup, Hollow Knight, this guy from Luigi's Mansion, and the Sandbag. And I'm thinking about getting a couple of those, if not all of them at some point. And I figured I'd just make a shelf for those whenever I do that. It is blurry as hell right now. There we go. So that's what that is. This is kind of like the miscellaneous shelf, so I figured the one above it can be the custom shelf. I've wanted to buy custom amiibo for quite some time, so I think that'll probably be a good place to start. Also, I don't know if the Zelda and Loftwing amiibo is bigger. It seems like maybe it's Detective Pikachu size. I'm honestly not sure. If it is, I'll find somewhere up top to put it, but it did cost a little bit more than a standard amiibo, so it makes me wonder how big that actually is, but it'll be here on Friday, so we'll have our answer by then. Totally forgot to show you this, too. You remember these Pokemon cans that I had? Well, they're all just sitting on this shelf now. They were in a box with my mugs, which yesterday. Technically the night before yesterday, you get it, whatever. Alyssa went through and she opened up the two boxes of mugs that I had, and they're now all sitting up here, or a good majority of them are sitting up there. We've got a couple of them in here that I'm probably actually gonna use. We don't have a Keurig right now, but hopefully we get one of those pretty soon so I can start making coffee again. You have no idea how much I want a goddamn coffee. And yeah, she's also just moved this over. We're gonna go buy a bookcase from Walmart in a little bit, put it right here. Don't know what we're gonna do with that little one. It's just kind of sitting over there for now. And yeah, that's the updates for now. So Alyssa and I just made a quick trip to Walmart and Target, and by a quick trip, I mean it took several hours, because we needed some groceries and a couple other things. I picked up some more command strips, because I used them all. I also picked up some of these more heavy-duty ones, because I now have this bookcase in here. We couldn't really figure out anywhere to use it, so it's in here, and I command stripped the top of it to the wall, because it leans forward, and it's kind of annoying, so I just stuck it to the wall. And I'm using it as a little plushy thing for right now. You may notice that the top is empty, though. And that's because I just bought something while we were out at Target that I want to put up there. And that's this Izuku Midoriya statue, which I think is really stinking cool. It was only $35, and it's a heavy thing. Like, it's a hefty boy. You can tell because the little stand that he's in leans forward. It's probably not supposed to lean like that. It doesn't seem like it is, but that's how it leans, because he's heavy as hell. So he's gonna go up there, and I also got a little Waddle Dee. Because this is the final Smash character. He's definitely going to be the final Smash character. Don't lie to me. Don't tell me I'm wrong. Also, I got a Lakitu Mario Kart because I saw him and he was there and I didn't have this one. All right, my dudes. It is now a solid 3:17 in the morning. I'm very sleepy. I've been working on vlogs because I didn't get any out today and I wanted to get some out tonight, but it's a little bit late now. I'm probably just going to release more tomorrow. So, yeah, I'm going to go to bed. Gonna go get some sleep. Still haven't got the best of finished, so it's gonna be another couple of days before that comes out, unfortunately. But yeah, hopefully things work out soon. Hopefully I get back on track with everything. That will be nice. But for right now, I am just way too tired, so I'm gonna go to sleep. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.